All This and More by Mary Karr. The devil's tour of hell did not include a factory line where molten lead spilled into mouths held wide. No electric drills, spiraling screws into hands and feet. Nor giant pliers to lower you into simmering vats. Instead, a circle of light opened on your stuffed armchair, whose chintz orchids did not boil and change, and the devil adjusted your new-spiked antennae almost delicately, with claws curled and lacquered black before he spread his leather wings to leap into the acid green sky. So your head became a TV hole, a gargoyle mirror, your doppelganger sloppy at the mouth and swollen at the joints, reenacted your days in sinuous slow motion, your lines delivered with a mocking sneer. Sometimes the frame froze, reversed, began again. The red eyes of a friend you cursed. Your girl child cowered behind the drapes, parents alive again and puzzled by this new form. That's why he clawed your way back to this life.